You walk into an enclosed ATM booth. You need a card to get in, and cameras are watching. But is it as safe as you think?
There is no security in an ATM vestibule.
Fox 25's Mark Ockerbloom uncovers how thieves are attacking victims without breaking in.
That's crazy.
The banks know about it, so why aren't they doing anything to stop it? On Fox 25 News at 10.